Guillotine the rich.
I always said, you know, I'm a communist.
I'm ready to start tearing bricks up and start fighting. I'm not. I'm no cop, bro. I'll straight up get armed. I want to learn how to shoot and go train. I'm ready for the revolution, bro.
All right.
Guillotine the rich.
So, do we just cease? Do we just dissolve the Senate, House of Representatives, the Judicial Branch, and have somebody like Bernie Sanders and a cabinet of people make all the decisions for the climate? I mean, I'm serious.
Yeah.
What will help is when we send all the Republicans to the re-education.
Can you imagine Mitch McConnell?
Oh God, he wouldn't survive a day.
Lindsey Graham.
I realize
they're founded as re-education.
Right.
The first gulag that was opened, have you heard about the Bellamore Canal?
People came from America to work in the Bellamore Canal for the Soviet project, for the communist project.
Wow.
Beautiful thing. And the gulags became a lot more political as they went on.
It was a tool. It's like a boogeyman.
You know what? We have more people in prison in this country right now than Russia did at the height of the gulag.
Breach. We do.
I only learned this shit in college when I started studying the Soviet Union. The Soviet Union was not horrible.
No. It wasn't.
I mean, for women's rights, the Soviet Union is, I think, the most progressive place to date in the world. Leave it to the Soviets to make the most badass, most effective gun in the world.
AK-47. Engineering, great.
The destroyer of imperialism and colonization.
I mean, everywhere.
That's why I want to get it tattooed on me. I'll straight up get armed. I want to learn how to shoot and go train. I'm ready for the revolution, bro.
All right.